whatever they do to us, we will attack no one, kill no one, but we will not give our fingerprints, not one of us. They will imprison us, they will fine us, they will seize our possessions, but they cannot take away our self-respect if we do not give it to them. I am asking you to fight against their anger, not to provoke it.
The first thing is to be honest with yourself. You can never have an impact on society if you have not changed yourself. And one of the most important weapons in changing yourself is to recognize that peace, people everywhere in the world want peace.
But we refuse to believe that the Bank of Justice is bankrupt. We refuse to believe that there are insufficient funds in the great vaults of opportunity of this nation. So we've come to cash this check, a check that will give us upon demand the riches of freedom and the security of justice.
Peace on earth, that implies no violence, no starving children, no violent minds, no violent households, no violence, frustration. No frustration, no fear.
To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines, you are not cattle, you are men. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Let us use that power, let us all unite.
Priključujemo se Kraljevini Srbiji, koja svojim dosadašnjim radom I razvitkom ujemčava slobodu, ravnopravnost, napredak u svakom pravcu, ne samo nama, nego I svim slovenskim pa I neslovenskim narodima koji sa nama zajedno žive. Sve što god nam ne kopa oči, daćemo od srca narodima koji sa nama žive, a nisu Srbi.